Alternative grazing management options. Bioeconomic evaluation of grazing management options for beef cattle enterprises during drought episodes in semi-arid grasslands of northern Australia conducted a study. They had four grazing management strategies that were simulated over 36 years between 1982 and 2017. In the study, the GRASP pasture growth model used historic climate records for the area in central western Queensland. They simulated annual stocking rates and steer live weight gain from the GRASP and integrated it into their Northern Australian cattle breeding program. Four management practices were used. The first one was called Safe Stocking Rate, SSR. The set rate of stocking was 1,097 adult equivalents, also known as AE. The total number of cattle in the safe stocking rate management had to remain almost the same with minimal changes. This number was determined to find the set stocking rate through the GRASP model. The second management strategy looked at a low flexibility in allowed changes to the stocking rate. The idea of this was to retain the core herd on the property throughout the drought. The retaining rate of 75% of the initial herd each year was held regardless of drought conditions. The third management strategy, drought responsive, also known as DR, allowed moderate flexibility to allow changes in stocking rates, but they had to retain 25% of the initial herd. This reflected a typical lower limit of stock being carried through drought by producers while still retaining the most important genetics. The last management strategy was known as fully flexible, FF. No limit applied to the degree which stocking rates were allowed to change. They could be decreased or increased throughout the study without being penalised. This allowed farmers to buy and sell stock as they pleased and restocked however they would like, depending on the conditions and feed supply. When considering the internal rate of return, also known as IRR, we looked at how profitable each four of these management strategies provided to be within the drought areas. Performing most poorly was the SSR management strategy, shortly followed by the RCH, then the DR, then followed by the FF. These statistics need to be noted that they only increased through natural restocking when building numbers back up from the drought. This study showed that the best way to create a positive IRR was to restock, purchasing a mix of cattle when doing so. Using this strategy, maintain the condition of the pasture throughout the drought, and once pasture became more available and conditions returned, it was essential to restock with a mix of cattle rather than through natural increase. Between the two management strategies, DR and FF, DR was shown to have the most success and returned with a positive IRR of 1.7, whereas FF only returned with a 0.7. Overall, being able to assist farmers to create management plans with the best scientifically based strategies will allow them to reduce their stress levels, become more economically viable, and ensure that livestock welfare is upheld, as it is one of the most important factors when it comes to farming. As many livestock suffer throughout droughts through either starvation or lack of water, being able to reduce stock numbers as drought conditions set in will allow farmers to be able to make decisions on whether to sell their stock or not. and if they choose, when to do so.